Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. A venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I'd say the ability of Christian Eriksen makes him the standout player. He plays as a free spirit with license to roam to his liking across the attacking third of the pitch. A craftsman and a very smart free kick taker too.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. More than happy to take the muscular approach. He goes long. Sané. And it's Bale.
This game is in need of some excitement, it needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up there.
He's had a go! It's in! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Mane. Cristiano Ronaldo. Eriksen has a pop! Oh, taken with style! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
So the lead now is 2. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Now it's Mane. Turns and goes back. Marcelo is flagged offside.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
It upfield. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's through the middle. He's got away. Eriksen. Now it's Sané. He's gone for it! It's good distance on it. It's Marcelo. Looks to clip it forward. Boots it to safety. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
That it all started well enough.
It's into some space. He's left his man.
minutes.
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half meter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. The game has already resumed here. Out wide to the right. They just couldn't get into an attacking area. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they could break here. Going through. Marcelo. Sané. Eriksen made his mark on this game. Played back in. Gets wrestled off the ball. Back to the keeper. Many stages of the second half, and still two between them. Eriksen. It's a fabulous position. And the counter is on. He's through. He's got away. And he's cut it out. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Back into the middle. And he's straight offside.
Just, it seems, but just is enough.
Marcelo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's picked him out. He's left his man. And a shot. Forward it goes.
Sané.
Played out to the right.
Ronaldo pushes it out wide.
Hoists it high. It's out for a goal. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. It's been taken straight back. Mane. Eriksen pops it in gently. Now a chance to break. Gets it back. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale goes for goal. They are rampant. And they are cruising away. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Pretty pictures.